wearing a seatbelt at all times is not only safe, it's the law.
Also, by state law, you are required to wear a seatbelt as a front seat passenger or the driver. I am going to issue a citation for failure to wear a seatbelt and give you a defect notice for the front license plate. Stay in the car, don't get out. I'll be back in a few minutes.
This police officer here is advising her suspect to buckle up every time she gets in the car. And she's right, because you never know where danger might come from next.
I'm not injured. Just stand by, I'll find out about the driver.
Both the officer and the guy in the car are thankfully okay. But even though the victim was parked when the crash occurred, this incident demonstrates precisely why it's so important to wear a seatbelt. Because if the driver had buckled up in the first place, then the police wouldn't have pulled him over to the side of the road. And this accident would have never happened.
178.